All right, those live visuals there coming in of the massive roadshow that is being undertaken by Congress President Rahul Gandhi, who has been accompanied by AICC General Secretary in charge of Eastern Uttar Pradesh, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra as well. And we can also see Robert Vadra in that campaigning shots. Remember, this is the Amethi seat, which is a Gandhi bastion in Uttar Pradesh, which Rahul Gandhi has represented for the last 14 years. Rahul Gandhi, who has in fact gone ahead to file his nomination for the Amethi Lok Sabha seat, a very, very crucial Lok Sabha seat, something that that has been considered as a Gandhi bastion. And he's up against Union Ministers Smriti Irani for the second time. Remember, in 2014, Smriti Irani had lost to Rahul Gandhi, but with a big margin of over 1 lakh votes. And that is a massive show of strength that you're witnessing on your screens. They're coming live from Amethi, where Congress President Rahul Gandhi has been accompanied by his sister and the Eastern in charge of Uttar Pradesh of the AICC, Priyanka Gandhi, in Amethi, where a massive roadshow has been taken up. You can see the kind of support that the Congress President right now is enjoying. And this, of course, acceptable and understandable because it is a Gandhi bastion. Now you can see the kind of strength, and he will be going ahead to file his nomination. Remember, Rahul Gandhi holding a roadshow, and this is in the Gauriganj town, an administrative headquarters of Amethi. The Congress chief is accompanied by his sister and the party's East UP in charge, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra. We are also given to understand that he will be holding a massive roadshow, which is currently underway in the administrative town of Amethi. And this visuals that we are coming live from the Gauriganj area, where a massive roadshow is undertaken. It is, of course, a very significant battle that we will be witnessing, a hotly contested battle in the upcoming Lok Sabha elections between Congress President Rahul Gandhi, who has been representing the seat of Amethi for the last 14 years, who is up against BJP's and Union Minister Smriti Irani for the second time. While the BJP is trying to consolidate its place, trying to make its inroad and unseat Congress President Rahul Gandhi from the Gandhi bastion of Amethi, we have to see the kind of response that the BJP will receive this time around these elections. While the BJP has tried to make all efforts to consolidate its base, it is an interesting battle to watch out for in the upcoming elections, to see the real face-off between Congress President Rahul Gandhi, who holds the Amethi seat at this point, versus Union Minister Smriti Irani, who in fact lost to Rahul Gandhi last time in 2014 by a margin of over 1 lakh votes. Remember, this is the second constituency that Rahul Gandhi is filing his nomination. Earlier, we had seen Rahul Gandhi had filed his nomination from Wayanad in Kerala, a decision that many have, in fact, questioned as well. And they have also cornered Rahul Gandhi over his decision to contest from a second seat. We have to see the kind of impact the second seat of Wayanad is going to play, crucial in this upcoming Lok Sabha elections.